loved her madly. Why does one love? Why does one love? How queer it is to see only one being in the world, to have only one thought in one's mind, only one desire in the heart, and only one name on the lips, a name which comes up continually, rising, like the water in a spring, from the depths of the soul to the lips, a name which one repeats over and over again, which one whispers ceaselessly, everywhere, like a prayer. I'm going to tell you our story, for love only has one, which is always the same. I met her and loved her, that is all. And for many years I have lived on her tenderness, on her caresses, in her arms, in her dresses, on her words, so completely wrapped up, bound, and absorbed with everything which came from her, that I no longer cared whether it was day or night, or whether I was dead or alive on this old earth of ours.
Condition is very serious. Inexplicably, it's not anything physical. I can't find anything wrong with her physical organism. She seems to be possessed. A nervous disorder, perhaps. Whatever it is, she's being consumed by it.
Comprendí. Comprendí.
your mistress. She can't.
How dare you? She was my wife. Get out.
I understand the pain you're going through.
I'm going to send Father Leonard to assist you.
From dust we come, to dust we return. I wouldn't return to the cemetery if I was you. At the end, we become what we fear.
Do you like my dress?
The recollection. Happy is the man whose heart forgets everything that it has contained, everything that has passed before it, everything that has looked at itself in it, or has been reflected in its affection. Oh, I suffer.
Thank you.